Hi, I'm Compass Editor-in-Chief Kevin Morales with another edition of Mail Call, where you send us questions and we track down the answers. Can a business require you to wear a mask in their store? That's what we're answering today. Now, there's been plenty of talk of wearing masks in public and the possibility of businesses requiring masks ever since news came of new locally transmitted cases of COVID-19 to our shores. But can a business legally do that? The answer is yes. However, bear with me, a few months ago that actually would not have been the case. In fact, the regulations were originally written so that only a healthcare facility, a residential home care facility, a prison, an airport, or any other location approved by the medical officer of health, those were the only places that could have refused entry to anyone not following mask mandates. However, amendments made to the prevention, control, and suppression of COVID-19 regulations added another to that list: place of businesses. That change means that any business can refuse you entry to their store if you are not wearing a mask. Some have done just that, including Cayman Airways administrative offices, CUC, others like the Water Authority, Butterfield, Progressive, and other businesses are doing so as well each day. Now, we know that you've got questions and we want to help you find the answer. Do you have a good one for our mail call segment? Email it to us at question@compassmedia.ky and we're going to try and track down that answer for you. For the Cayman Compass, I'm Kevin Morales. Have a great day.